Are you stressed out with the end of semester fast approaching? Do you need to find a way to relax? Well, Stress Less Festival is here for you over the next week. We're here to find out how you got through Stress Less Week. So does this time of semester actually stress you out?
Oh god, yeah, like every semester is stressful for an engineering student.
No, not really. It's all right. As long as you've been on top of your work pretty consistently.
I've got placement in like 3 weeks, so that's definitely going to be a stressful time.
Yeah, a little bit. Just, you know, nearly the end of the semester, the exam's coming up, so.
I don't have exams and I'm only taking one course, so it's not as bad.
What sort of activities have you engaged with so far?
I'm definitely looking forward to the petting zoo. It's not here today, but I'm pretty sure it will be next week. Although the free food.
Good food.
Free barbecues.
Free food, obviously.
We just come down, we heard there was popcorn and stuff, so that got our attention.
I've done the rock climbing wall. That's fantastic.
You know, that's physical exercise, and that's a good way to like burn some stress and get some anger out.
Do you think UON Stress Less Week has actually achieved its goal?
Yeah, definitely. It's good to, you know, come to uni and chill out for a while. I've got a bit of a break now before I jump back into study, so it's good to come down and see everyone having fun.
I think it definitely works. Like, there's all this stuff out to stress people less or feed their procrastination habits.
Yeah, for sure. Gets you out of that headspace of just studying.
Everyone's really stressed out, and just to be able to cuddle a puppy and think about nothing is the best thing in the world.
It's awesome. It definitely looks like everyone's pretty unstressed, so it's good to see.
We hope the events of Stress Less have helped you chill out and relax a little, and we hope the rest of the semester isn't so daunting. I'm Daniel, and you've been watching Yak TV.